for your team?
No, we need to win these two games to qualify to the next round. So we need to win against Malawi here to be confident for the second game.
And your own personal form, Europa League, many goals, you're doing well. How does that give you confidence for this kind of a match, for these kind of very important matches?
I think it's different. My in club and in the national team is very different, but I want to be good with the national team, to score goals, to help my friend to win this game. Like this.
How is the confidence in the group? How is everybody feeling? Are they confident they can get the 3 points tomorrow?
Yes, we can win against every team, but depend of us. I think we have a good players, and we can win against this team. So we'll do everything to win.
Cameroon missed the last World Cup in Russia. Is there more determination now to make sure they can be in the next one in Qatar?
Yes, like every country, we want to go to the World Cup, and so we need to do everything to win.
Cameroon, one of the big countries on the continent. Do you see yourself in the AFCON, the next AFCON, doing well, getting to the World Cup? Is that ambitions for this team? Do they have those kind of desires, ambitions to do well, World Cup, AFCON?
Yes, I think because there are not a lot of country of Africa in the World Cup, so we need to win, to do a good. Good AFCON, good World Cup to have more country.
So I know you got Malawi tomorrow, but the last game is against Côte d'Ivoire. So when you go to that game, how important is it that you are 100%, you know, with them in the group, so they're not too far ahead of you?
I think we need to think about this game, this first game. We need to win this first game. After we will think about the second game.
Thank you so much.
We have to focus only in the game of tomorrow. So at this moment, this is our main aim, this tomorrow game.
Coach, Malawi are already out. They've just got to get ready for the AFCON. Does that make any difference to you that they don't have much riding on the game?
We expect a hard game, although Malawi is out, as you said. We are not expecting any facilities. We are really expecting a very hard game, and this is what we are expecting from the game of tomorrow. Not matter if they are out, but this is what we are expecting. Very difficult match.
Coach, are you happy with your team and with the group and with most of the players being here? Are you happy with the balance in the team currently?
We have a great group of players. I'm very happy with them, with their behavior. We know all that, unfortunately, we have two, three players that could not come. That are not here now due to different issues that were under of our control. But I'm very confident in these 24 players that are here now, in that they will achieve our intentions.
Coach, final question. Amongst the African best teams, you've got Egypt, Algeria, Nigeria, Côte d'Ivoire. Your team is probably one of the stronger ones. Is it unimaginable that you won't be at the World Cup?
We know that Cameroon is one of the historic teams in Africa. They have several presences in the main competitions like the World Cup, several titles from Africa. But we also know that in the last years, other teams appear, they improve, they get very strong, their competition increases, but we are confident that we will achieve our goals in spite of the competition that is present in the moment.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes. 7-2.